merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on. Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on. Merciful. The virtuous pain flogs us time after time.
This is a... And may I don mourning? What I am offering... And may my eyes... Thank you.
Thank you.
this poor lass. Many tears were shed in her blessed name. A thousand prayers do not clarify whether or not the grievous miracle is a manifestation of true holiness. Still, in our heart lieth no doubt that she was unjustly punished. Find the next remnants. The Order blesses thee. Find the next remnant. The virtuous pain. Thank you.
With this gold that melts between my fingers, I reject the riches of my betrothed. With this torn ribbon, I reject this bond with my betrothed. With this veil, I cover my face in mourning for the dead love for my betrothed. Penitent one in silence, who summons my three voices? Three sisters became as one, thus birthing a grievous miracle called Altus Gracias. This egg conceals something of ours that still remains immaculate. Take it with you, and thus take its purity away from us, for it is already too late for these deformed bodies.
Heed to the wrinkles of my skin, the hair that grows silvery, or my trembling legs. Our pact has yet to be concluded, as has your arduous enterprise. Penitent One, will you require my assistance with your next soap? I feel fortunate to partake in this victory. Before I depart, I want these words to accompany you, so that you remember our pact. Penitent one in silence, now resume your journey.
In the name of the Great Ordeal, and the Sons of the Miracle, may the gold in my visage melt and erase the contrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
You have been allowed to meet the visage of contrition. Penitent one in silence. After bowing before the holy custodian visages, the door at the end of the Bridge of Calvary has been opened. Traverse now its thresholds under the strict eye of His Holiness. We penitents carry such guilt that perhaps the affliction is giving us a second breath. But be wary. Amongst prayers, it might silently come creeping to us one day.
Take it with you, and thus...
Thank you. Take the next of my deep pains.
Thank you.
rageful voices were banished then. Now, the miracle has made them eternal. Remember that only the holiness can bless this gift so that it's without sin. Our voices can be protection on the pathways along which your fortunate steps will take you. Leave now. Our deformities will depart to the other side of the dream to find absolution. Leave now.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on. The virtuous pain flogs as time. Find the next remnants.
Thank you. Penitent One, is it true that the roads are free? Wondrous vision thou allowest me to behold. Blessed be our encounter.
blood turning into black sap, and my aged skin into reddish bark.
From punishment were Perpetua and Esdras, foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness Guard. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother even after death. For twisted are the paths of the miracle.